are on the side.
Okay, I promise I'm not hopeless.
No, I'm just trying to find who I'm trying to find.
Have a good night.
Somebody called us and said that they were assaulted, so we need to make sure that that person is okay. Okay, we'll try another time.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys.
Thanks for the help.
Thanks.
Somebody from in here called us.
Somebody come over here. My buddy has got. We don't want to come straight. We don't. We don't. We don't know where they went. We call it back.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, you don't need to film this.
What's going on?
Why are you filming this?
People just like to do that. That just happened. People do that.
Yes.
I actually. Yeah. So what can we do? He already left. And
I don't think so.
We won't cross the street and home. We sleep and find all the stuff. And he said he won't. I'm going to go to the house. Yeah, we have literally got like that. We walked on the
West is right there, yeah.
That's 26 West.
Who are you, man? I'm just curious. I'm from Dallas. I'm an SMU.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. So you covered that, okay, man. What is it?
No, he lives here in Austin. I just met him tonight.
Okay, but there's no, like, the plane wasn't at the house, right? Like,
well, we were here. He was behind the house, but he was like parked right in the house. Yeah, he called from the house. He called from the house, and he called from my phone. So
I understand what we're concerned. It sounds like your friend called us.
He called and asked us. Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to stand across the street for me, please. Thank you. So don't stand in the street. Now you're pedestrian in the roadway.
Oh. Oh, I'm facing the long way. You're right.
I saw one of those videos at the time.
I don't know.
You can say I'll find it.